Ever since Skull had left us, his troop has struggled to maintain its former strength. He was the linchpin that held the troop together. The Nullah's troop has become a formidable adversary for Skullhead's troop, who can no longer easily dispatch them in confrontations. They must move to higher ground to evade any unnecessary conflict with the Nullah's troop. The Nullah's troop had just smoothly claimed their territory. Monkey politics can be just as intricate and convoluted. It only took a few members from Nullah's troop. Conflicts are bound to occur, and it ultimately boils down to who is prepared to step forward. I guess everyone's happy with where they are now. Looks like Taylor had successfully landed a babysitting opportunity. It's Bethany. What a charming little boy he is. Hopefully, this year Taylor will have a baby to call her own. Mum Gemini is keeping a watchful eye from nearby, as well as Bethany's sister Bethy. I suppose at this point, you can already tell who's hooting in the background. Is Rosalie turning to her dad for comfort? But she'd got no response from Ethan. Time's up, Taylor. Bethany wants her mum back. Retrieving Bethany wasn't too difficult for Gemini.